Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you can get notified anytime I upload a new video. To the news, just in actually it is sad news that Makueni County MCA for Ngoo Masumba Harrison Ngoe has died in a fatal road accident. Harrison Ngoe died after his car collided with a truck in Mombasa Nairobi Highway in Salama area. Harrison Ngoe was the deputy majority leader. To the news just in is that Ngoo Masumba Ward MCA Harrison Ngoe has died on spot after his car collided with a truck along the Mombasa Nairobi Highway at Salama area. And we are getting some other news that the passenger who was with him has succumbed to injuries shortly after being taken to hospital. Rest in peace, Harrison Ngoe, the MCA for Ngoo Masumba Ward in Makueni County.